this is August the 9th, I think, and I'm having quite a frustrating day because I keep trying different angles to paint at. I'm kneeling down, I'm sitting on the box and crouching down, I've laid down and can't reach high enough, and I'm now getting very frustrated because I'm not able to do the standard I would like because of the sheer inconvenience of how I'm having to be. It's just one of these awkward situations where I can't get comfortable. So that makes me, as they say, a little bit grumpy, because I'm not progressing as much as I would like. But still, this is what it's about. When I take something on as I have done, I don't expect it to be an easy ride. If it was, many other people would be undertaking to do such things themselves, but things don't daunt me when I believe in something. So if I've got to have an aching neck or shoulders or whatever, that's what I've got to do. I suppose when Scott and one or two more tried to reach the Antarctic, they would have difficulties which they would never imagine. But like anything in life, when they're presented to you, you've got to try every way you can, come up with some different thinking that allows you a better passage. Maybe in a minute or two I'll think of another position I could be in, and I may find myself far more comfortable. We'll see. Well, that's all I can say at this moment in time.
Well, it's 4:15 in the Europa, snow is coming down, the light's been gone for quite a while. With the snow on top of the skylight in the roof here. It's been an interesting day. It's been a frustrating day because, as I indicated earlier, it's been so awkward to do what I'm doing. Couldn't find a comfortable position, and that's not good. But anyway, at the end of the day, I think everything turned good, because I'll say why in a few moments. But anyway, let's just put the camera on the painting and first talk about what I've been doing. Well, obviously we've been concentrating on this little girl, and again, because it's such an awkward position to get to, I should have finished this, but I mean, it's just been very, very difficult to accommodate a comfortable position. But if we look at this portrait that's taking place, this is the image, I'm taking it off, I've just got to put those lips in and create that smile that she's got, and I think it's going to look quite nice. One perhaps can't tell, but I've strengthened the blue up now that illuminates this. I've put a yellow around the lad's sort of energy level, and again, it's small things that do a lot, but can't be seen at times. And funnily enough, I mean, my day has just been taken up with, if we put the camera on Susanna. Now this is, if we talk about synchronicity, this morning when I woke up I was thinking about the young girl, because I'm trying to think of the image and how I'm going to put her on this larger canvas. In fact, I sent her an email off this morning telling her that I was thinking about her and about the image that I've got to do or try to do this evening. Well, anyway, at lunchtime, Craig was going through a lot of pictures from the Renaissance period with Virgin Marys and Jesus, and I saw one that's taken my imagination to do something. But what happens this afternoon, I was suddenly conscious of a couple of people standing very close to me. And who was it? Well, it was Susanna, who I've mentioned before. She's studying in Edinburgh, and she's on leave, and she was with her friend Zuzka, who I've spoken to again. She's a very spiritual people. Zuzka, a psychiatrist who wants to help children, two very beautiful girls. But anyway, I took them for a coffee. They couldn't stay long, but I'll just quickly tell this little story because it's worth telling. How, you know, I as I said, I woke up this morning thinking about her. She turns up this afternoon, incredibly so, after I was talking about her at lunchtime. She was telling me about a visit to Italy, where it was an international meeting for young people, where she was again invited to chair the situation in Rome. And as I was talking to her, I says, I've just been told that you I've got Milan. I says, you're either going to go to Milan or you're going to meet someone from Milan. I says, I just feel that. And then she started laughing and says, well, she says, I've met five friends now who are from Milan. She says, they're very like-minded like me, and she says, I've been invited to go to Milan by one of them. And I just think, well, these things that I get, I can never explain it or why, but it happens, and they prove to be correct. So it's little things like that that just energize me as well, because I shall be leaving here soon, and I shall be constructing part of the drawing of her, and how I visualize to be in part of the painting. And it's all these little threads where, when they're connected, and it's the same with everyone in life, if one meets someone and you feel there's a connection in a particular way, with both of these girls, I do feel in the future they'll play a big part in Compass, which will be on an international scale when she leaves university in 4 years' time. But again, they're here in Banska, and they're already being introduced to a friend of ours who's creating something special in Banska for many European countries in May. So I've put her in touch. So all these connections come together. So really, it's been a pretty good day when I look at it. I'm pleased at what I've done. I've not finished the portrait. Again, I've said I cannot construct around this baby until I feel that she's in, but I'm just going to remove this image, and if Craig puts the camera just around this situation, I have to say there is something quite beautiful about what's being created here. And I've just said to Craig, with all the different people that I meet, I've had different people here again talking for quite a while, and it's quite incredible, the connections and the thoughts and everything else. And I do believe what's being created here has to fly in a sense with the message that it brings and everything about it. It's we're very lucky to be in this situation where everything is going in such a very good way. So really, I'm going to finish on this optimistic note, feeling good. We'll make our way back in the snow, but tonight I shall be looking forward to looking at the image that I will put into the painting as the first thing. And again, my day doesn't finish, nor does Craig's, because I can assure you, he would say the same now, my mind is never stopping. There's all manner of things to be done, with ideas, thoughts, and everything else. In fact, when he actually showed me this big range of Virgin Marys that have been portrayed in paintings through history, many of them in the Renaissance period, and some of Christ, I looked at what he was showing me, and I said, I feel very strongly in the future that we could put a book together showing all these images in the way that I think and how I would like them shown. So, again, ideas, thoughts. I know there will be a book at some point in what we were looking at this lunchtime. So this is what it's about. It's being positive and confident and believing. Belief is the key for everyone in what they aspire to do or would like from life. Belief in yourself. And I'm going to finish with that now. Good night.